On behalf of the entire class of 2020, I would like to welcome parents, students, faculty and staff, administrators, and all special guests to the Darlington High School graduation of the class of 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, this ceremony promises to be the most rememberable because the class of 2020 is the first graduating class to have both live and digital graduation productions to cherish the memory of commencement. We would like to thank everyone who made these opportunities possible. Thank you.
Good morning and welcome, faculty, family, friends, and students. So, this wasn't how this was supposed to happen, was it? We all thought that finally, after 4 long years, there'd be some sort of grand payoff. But alas, one sick bat had to throw everything out of place. Now look at us. Socially awkward, wearing masks of all colors and sizes, and frequently asking ourselves, do we have enough toilet paper? But that isn't why we're here. We're here to celebrate the mountain of hard work and dedication we've put forth to both bettering ourselves and hopefully the ones around us. And by bettering ourselves, I obviously mean mastering Quizlet, Mathway, and other gifts from the big man upstairs in order to survive. We've all matured in various ways throughout our years together, whether that be through tough hardships, such as losing close friends or having deaths in the family. No matter the situation, I can indeed say we've all grown up and gone up. DHS has had its shining moments too. At times, the lunch lines would stretch back for what seemed like miles. The upper floor hallways still ring with the echoes of teachers and assistant principals saying, "Take out those earbuds." The fire drills almost always happened on the coldest or hottest days of the year. However, these small issues didn't detract from my overall experience. I can honestly say that I've had some of my hardest laughs and made some of my favorite memories here. I've even made some pretty cool friends along the way. I hope that you all can say the same. So, where do we go from here? College? The military? The workforce? It's a question we've all been secretly dreading ever since we were freshmen. But as the years have passed, I believe that most of our worries have transitioned into excitement for what the future will bring. You all may not see it, but as I look at each of you, I see someone that is going to do great things. I see all-star athletes, renowned doctors, battle-hardened lawyers, world-famous singers and artists, as well as maybe an astronaut. Nate, be that as it may, we all know that the world can be a rather unforgiving and harsh place, especially nowadays. I, however, hope that with our combined mental, physical, and emotional fortitude, we can circumnavigate this crazy thing called life. I believe the great Rocky Balboa said it best, "The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. But we didn't get here on our own. We all needed helping hands to get to this point. So I'd like to take a moment to recognize the hands that helped me. Thank you, Miss Cooper, for teaching me that Common Core math will never be true math, and that certain calculators can do so much more than what the SATs and ACTs recognize. Thank you, Mr. Martin, for bringing your PS4 to school so we could all play Madden and Spider-Man when our work was finished, as well as opening my eyes and ears to new song artists. Thank you, Ms. Longo, for always keeping your back room stocked with Huggies, the drinks, oatmeal raisin pies, and peppermints to keep us awake. Thank you, Ms. Suggs, for writing all of those recommendation letters, letting me play Uno with my peers in the library after lunch, and just for being one of the sweetest people I've ever known. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for believing in me when I didn't even believe in myself, and for teaching me to always look at the bright side of any situation. Thank you, God, for your guidance, unwavering love, and grace. And last, but certainly not least, thank you to both the class of 2020 and Darlington High School for giving me some of the best years of my life. Here's to many more in the decades that follow, not just for me, but for all of us. Congratulations to the class of 2020. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Hello, I'm Nate Weidman. and I'd like to begin my valedictorian address by saying a few thank yous. First, I'd like to thank the teachers that have helped me throughout my life. I'd also like to thank the Darlington High School administration, faculty, and staff for helping me get to where I am. Next, I want to say thank you to my friends. Firstly, for putting up with my nonsense, and secondly, for helping me whenever I needed it. Lastly, I'd like to thank my family. You're always there for me, even when we didn't get along. And my mom especially has helped me out of many tough situations. Thank you, all of you. Now I'd like to say a few words. Quark, carbon, mitochondria, concrete, liver. You're all most likely wondering what the purpose of these words is. Aren't they just a bunch of random things? Well, yes and no. These words are random, but they have one thing in common. They're all pieces of something. Something bigger. They're used to build things. Quarks are the building blocks of protons and neutrons, essential parts of atoms. Carbon is one of the most important elements for the existence of life. So human bodies are made up of almost a quarter carbon. Mitochondria are, as every student here knows, the powerhouse of the cell. But they are also an organelle, one of the pieces of the cell. Concrete, on the other hand, makes up buildings and other structures in much of the modern world. It's another item that's used to build things. Then we get to the last of my random words, the liver. The liver is an organ, one that hopefully none of you ruin in college. An organ that is a piece of the body, a building block. Now these not so random words probably make more sense. They're all pieces, just like all of us. Each one of us is a piece of the class of 2020. Remarkable on our own, but together we are something more. Together we make up a whole. Without any one of us, our class would be out of balance. But instead, we're perfectly balanced, as all things should be. Look at what we have accomplished. We've all graduated high school after 4 long years. Although we might go our separate ways, we will always be a part of the class of 2020. But we aren't just pieces. We're builders too. Builders who use the pieces. Some of us in a more literal sense than others. I myself want to build things as an engineer. Some of us might build houses. Some of us might build robots or rocket ships, while some of us will build businesses. And hopefully, every one of you in here has the chance at some point to build a family. Every single one of us has an obligation to build something. Something of ourselves, something of our communities, and something of our world. We will build the future. We have to, because it isn't going to build itself. And each one of us should remember that we aren't building it alone. We are all building it together. It rests in our hands, and it's up to us not to drop it. Thank you.
In the fall of each new school year, the members of the freshman class sign the purple robe. The purple robe is then displayed in the Darlington High School foyer, symbolizing their collective commitment to earning their high school diplomas. The encased robe on the wall bears witness, year in and year out, to the trials and triumphs of the student's journey. And at the end of the four-year journey, while the students will wear their graduation robes as a symbol of their accomplishments, they are challenged by the tradition of the purple robe to select one faculty member to join them as a representative of the perseverance, dedication, and hard work of the faculty and staff of Darlington High School. If this purple robe could talk, it would have stories to tell. Stories of comedic lesson presentations like DDTRB, don't drink that root beer, and kickball games to kick off physics. It would tell stories of a man with many costumes and wigs, multiple personalities and talents, It would tell stories of pep rallies, kickbacks, meltdowns, Black History programs, lunch jams, and pajama parties. It would tell stories of the making of the best gospel choir, marching band mini falcon camps, practices, and competitions. It would tell stories of tied up Tuesdays, field trips, and elementary school visits with the Falcon young men. In the spring of 2016, this year's Purple Robe recipient returned to his alma mater to fulfill his passion, community building. When asked why he does all that he does for the students of Darlington High School, his response was, "I want to build an experience for the students. I want school to be a happy, safe place." And so the class of 2020 overwhelmingly selected Mr. Justin Means to don the Purple Robe. Congratulations, Mr. Means. It is also my pleasure to recognize those faculty members chosen to be greeters and shakers for this year's graduation. Due to the current pandemic, teachers who were selected by the senior class will serve in the place of our junior marshals. They include Ms. Donna Jo Brown, Mr. Gregory Dolce, Mr. Rhett Hughes, Mr. Brandon Johnson, Ms. Vicky Longo, Mr. Walter Martin, Mr. Frank O'Shea, Ms. Lauren Tomlinson, and Coach Kendra Williamson.
I know it would be easy to focus on all that you weren't able to do this year. The missed athletic events, prom, senior waltz, and senior week. We wanted to share those moments with you, and your families wanted to share those moments with you as well. But throughout life, you are going to often have to choose to adjust your perspective. So today, let's focus on what we have gained in these past few months instead of what has been taken away. Graduation marks a moment when you step across the stage as a child and enter the world as a young adult. You aren't expected to have all the answers when you walk across the stage. And you will find as you continue through life, you will never have all the answers. But these past few months have given you a unique experience that included important lessons you otherwise may not have gained so early in life. Look around you. Look at the people who have been beside you throughout this season of life. In a world too focused on social media, it's easy to believe you need to have a high friend count or follower count. It's easy to believe that you need validation through likes or shares. But the truth of that is that none of it really matters. What matters is the love and support of a few people who really love you and have your best interest at heart, not popularity. Those people who really know you, believe in you, and will support you through all your struggles and all your successes are the people who are your constants. Quarantine gave you the gift of insight into who those people are in your life right now, and the gift of time with them. Appreciate them, tell them you love them, and keep them a priority in your life as you venture out into the world. Most seniors get a bad case of senioritis at the end of their senior year, but they have a team of educators who constantly remind them that the work still has to be completed and getting them back on track. Being away from our school building and these face-to-face interactions has given you the gift of self-motivation. If you are going to be successful in life, you are going to have to push yourself. You can't rely on others to push you. Internal motivation and follow-through will determine if you reach your goals or not. While distance learning wasn't ideal, many of you were able to learn how to motivate yourself and keep moving forward, and you will need this throughout life when you face difficult times. One last gift we have all received during this time is the gift of simplicity. Too often we take for granted all the extras in our lives. While we wanted very much to have all the traditional senior moments with you, the truth is that those are privileges that we often just assume we will get to experience. As you go through life, I hope you will remember not to take for granted special moments and experiences, because as you have learned since March, these aren't always guaranteed. Treasure those moments, savor them, And when you look around at what you really need versus all that you have, I think you'll find that you are blessed and have many reasons to be thankful. An attitude of gratitude can change your whole perspective on life. Our graduation this year looks very different from the 23 that have taken place at Darlington High School in previous years. Your class is unique. This graduation is unique. And while they may not be the memories we were expecting, these memories we are making will certainly be treasured and stand out among all others. Please know that despite the lack of hugs and handshakes, there is no lack of well wishes for your futures. Class of 2020, your Falcon family is very proud of you. We love you, and we can't wait to see how you change the world.
Every year, the faculty and staff at Darlington High School nominate one student to receive the Heart of the Falcon Award. This award is given to someone who consistently demonstrates Falcon pride, perseverance, respect, integrity, dependability, and excellence. Some years, it is very hard to nominate just one student, but this year, a teacher approached me in August while on lunch duty, pointed at a student and said, "I'll be shocked if he doesn't win the Heart of the Falcon Award this year." That teacher wasn't wrong. When it came time for nominations in April, our faculty and staff couldn't praise this student enough. DHS faculty and staff said of this student, "This young man is the epitome of what it means to be a leader in the classroom, around the school, and in athletics. Even before he took on official leadership roles, he was always willing to do whatever it takes to make Darlington High shine. He has a servant's heart and a strong work ethic. He has been sharing these attributes with Darlington High School from day one. This young man is very involved in SGA, Falcon Young Men, JAG, is a student athlete, and a supporter of the arts. He is very humble, respectful, and willing to help. He encourages his peers and his teachers and promotes school spirit. His resume says a lot, but it's not so easy to explain his heart. Our school will certainly never be the same or sound the same without this young man on campus each day. Congratulations to our 2020 Heart of the Falcon recipient, Mr. Jaquez Brown, AKA DJ Quez." Parents, relatives, and friends, we are now at the highlight of this occasion, the awarding of diplomas to the 2020 graduating class of Darlington High School. We have three students who have earned not only their high school diplomas this year, but also their Associates of Arts degree from Florence Darlington Technical College through our Early College Honors Program. This is a huge accomplishment, and these students will be the first to receive their diplomas today, followed by all of our graduates in alphabetical order.
McKenna Ajene Benjamin. Mackenzie Renee Browder. Alyssa Renee Graves. Nathaniel Dean Wideman. Gabriel James Luke Al. Jaquez DeAndre Brown. Jaleel Terrell DeKevion Ells. Valencia Patrice Alford. Chandler Boswell Anderson. Jacob Cole Anderson. Jasmine Blake Anderson. Melvin Joseph Atkinson. Shantiana Brianna Bess. Theophilus Bishop. Tierra LaFay Bishop. Brittany Amanda Blackman. Cole Browning Blackman. James Kevin Blackman. Jordan Michelle Blackman, Alethea Ava Bostick, Alicia Avia Bostick, Emily Elaine Boska, Richard Tillman Bridman, Jacob Daniel Brown, Raquan Malik Brown, Rihanna Jasmine Brown, Shania Monet Brown, Skykiria Tiana Brown, Caitlin Denise Callahan, Jamaria Shakris Campbell, Jonathan Terrell Cannon, Manya Monet Cannon, Monica Monique Cannon, Austin Luke Carter, Travis Matthew Carter, LaIndia Deneja Chapman, Austin John Chapel, Jamari Jaheen Charles, Darnell DeMarco Chapman, Kamisha Nicole Tripaconi, Anthony Laverne Cofield, Hannah Nicole Conyers, Trayvon Donnell DiMaggio Cooper, Sierra Paige Culpepper, Kayana Malaysia Curtis, Ashanti Talia Damon, Asani Brene Davis, Javier Raheem Davis, Shantasia Sarah Davis, Malika Jabari Depew, Jabria Lashanti DeWitt, Carlia Nigeria Dawford, Madison Marche DeBose, Shakira Miranda DeBose, Alan Montrell Dudley, Janaya Heaven Lachey Duff, Diamond Niaka Eccles, Quadeja Amani Edwards, Kirsten Aubrey Lynn Evans, Faith Carmen Feliciano, Jaquandre Jamarion Lawrence Fields, Carrie Price Flowers, Shalia Lavinia Foster, Kanaya Tiana Fox, Devin Terrell Fulton Richardson, Nubian River Fullwood, Blake Allen Gainey, Michael Gavins, Alyssa Ariel Celia G, Tristan Joshua Allen Goodman, Shadavia Dejanay Goodson, Kalasia Andrell Goosby, Shannon Rebecca Gowdy, Kalasia Diamond Graham, Ashley Paris Renee Nicolette Gray, Shamithia Unique Gray, Keandra Kanika Shazaria Green, Simone Patrice Green, Ashton Bryson Griffin, Hunter Chase Hall, Ethan Ross Hankins, Chancellor Mateo Hanna, Deja Monet Harrison, Precious Renee Hickman, Davion Jaheen Huff, Kendall Chandler Al, Javori Savion Hudson, Anastasia Jalila Humbert, Jayla Cherie Hyman, Demoya Simone Isaac, Najaja Ayana Ishmael, Janasia Renee Jackson, Shariah Dominique Jackson, Taya Haley Jackson, Yaquin Sincere Jackson, Daviana Michelle James, Isis Shantae James, Orlando Lorenzo James, Tinashe Rynell James, DeAndrea Naturi Joe, Shaquan Marquise Johnson, Deshaun Terrell Jones, Lakeem Jamel Jones Jr., Coleman Edward Jordan, Kyra Amon Joseph, Nicholas Isaiah Joyner, DeMarco Kenyon Kelly, Jesse Laverne King, Abigail Faith Kirk, Julian Michael Kirkland, Garrett Brooks Knight, Alondra Rochelle Landa Garcia, Rashad Ahmad Lewis, Shania Brian Leidy, Antoine Marquise Lisbon Muldrow, Brian Gage Lloyd, Diamond Aaliyah Malmore, Akira Patrice Live, Jarek Shaquan Live, Jaquez Gavion Mack, Brian Donnell Martin, Niaja Lakobi Martin, Talia Ananda Mays, James Abram McCray, Jaquise Jamius McDaniel, Gladys Shadiman McDonald, William Jamari McLeod, Clinton James McPhail, Nibias Jacoby McPhail, Niles Xavion McRaven, Niaja Gerolette Melvin, Destiny Nikeria Miles, Annie Brandisha Miller, Ashanti Imani Miller, Shakira Brianna Mills, Christopher Austin Moore, Shaija Brianna Muzon, Taquan Lamont Mullins, Rebecca Lynn Munn, Jasmine Cheyenne Newton, Jason Nathaniel Norton, Matthew Christopher Norton, Jordan Faith Odom, Campbell Scott Outlaw, Dawson Michael Parker, Kadeja P. Pearson, Sylvia Madison Kinley, Shaija Kanisha Peterkin, Christopher Tyjon Peterson, Rashawn Luther Phillips, Houston DaVinci Pierre, Tyrese King James Polk, Jaquan Corinthian Pooler, Artiana Lenza Quillen, Brandon Parker Richardson, Dorian Rashad Richardson, Mary Kate Rifle, Andrew Dominic Rivera, Zechariah Marcial Jesus Rivera, Alyssa Mae Robinson, Brian Antoine Robinson, Brock Vaughn Robinson, Gabrielle Richards Robinson, Jade Oceana Rogers, Janaya Arian Rush, Gunner Woods Salvo, Gavin Bailey Sanders, Shania Audedra Santana, Breeze Alexandria Sawyer, Jarek Keyshawn Scott, Aaliyah Michelle Sharp, Ekipio Columbus Shaw, Michaela Ayana Shirley, Jacob Dylan Shoemake, Nicholas Hayward Shoemake, Zoran Malik Simon,
Daquan Jeremiah Singleton,
Brianna Abigail Smith, Charles Dimitri Smith, Tamia Ayana Smith, Kadesh Elisha Spruill, James Earl Stanley, DeAndre Tyrone Stevenson, Danielle Elizabeth Stokes, Sarah Paige Stokes, Kirsten Carol Stone, Sean Aaron Street, Madison Courtney Suggs, Alicia Nyasia Taylor, Yanisha Aine Tedder, Jeremy Parker Thomas, Lillian Elizabeth Thompson, Zachary Neil Thompson, Gabriel Robert Traeger, Tyrion LeBrishon Tucker, Nicholas Sean Tunstall, Kobe Eugene Turner, Richard DeLeon Turner, Cameron Maddox Weatherford, Carlton Chase Weatherford, Eli Jace Weatherford, Mackenzie Brooke Weatherford, Emmy Regan Weaver, Mazingo Carter Weaver, Sarah Ryan Weaver, Erica Shanae Williams, Jaquela Imani Williams, Jason Christopher Williams, Javorius Damon Williams, Samaya Monet Williamson, Brittany Marie Wilson. Aspen Marie Witherspoon. Tanisha Marie Woodham. Michaela Hannah Wright.
And now, class of 2020, by the powers vested in me, by the state of South Carolina, and with the recommendation of the faculty and staff of Darlington High School, I confer that these students have successfully met the requirements for graduation as outlined by the state of South Carolina. Class of 2020, at this time, you may turn your tassels.
Thank you.
All right, our speeches are top secret, so no sharing. You're not live, are you?
No.
Nobody's live.
Because the class of 2020 is the first graduating class to have both live and digital commitments. We would like to thank everyone who,
In the fall of each new school year, the members of the freshman class sign the purple robe. Purple robe. And Coach Kendra K. Williamson. You might have to,
We're perfectly balanced, as all things should be. Dang, I lost my spot. Look at what we have accomplished. Oh, I did drop my tassel.